Let's see how to access the whole column. We can just use the colon symbol to define that we want all of the possible rows.